I do believe that we have a president now who is as much a celebrity as he is a president. And he's become that, and he's transcended that. And we expect so much. We expect something from him. And there is a group in this country that expects him to fail, wants him to fail, and wishes him to fail because he is a black man. That's how simple that is.
Yes.
And we have to live with that. I mean, we do.